talking about?
Oh, you know, just how love makes people do crazy things. However poorly timed and inappropriate, what Chuck did was a grand gesture. Maybe if I'd done one of those for the people I've cared about in my life, I wouldn't be at this wedding here alone. Excuse me for a second.
About before.
Oh, you mean what Georgina said? No, forget that. She's crazy.
No, I owe you an explanation.
Oh, all right, go ahead.
I'm sorry. I lied and made you carry on our whatever it was longer than we had to.
You're sorry? Is that it? I mean, how about why you did it? Was it for publicity for your column, or did you just want, like, a date to your best friend's wedding? I can't figure it out.
That's because I haven't been honest with you. And Nate was right about grand gestures. We all need to make them in our lives. So here's mine. I love you, Dan Humphrey. Always have, always will.
Serena.
No, you don't have to respond right now. I have some maid of honor things to do before Blair and Louis leave. But I really hope we can talk later.